I can take these things. Can I? Got one. So I just try to. I can just go that way. Yeah, let me try to kill it. Ouch. My defense sucks. I don't want to use the tab now, it'll speed him up too. Damn, I'm really damaged right now. This is futile. Oh, there's more. Oh, the screen's locked. I can't go, that's right. I don't think I can use that here. It is futile. Too bad they don't attack each other like the Bonkas. Why do I have to punch these things? I need to do better against this thing. Damn it. I did better this time. Should I save? Damn it. Oh, he hit me there. Oh, damn it. Ah, he had to hit me right away. Yeah, I'm cheesing it. I guess, because he's facing that way. Nope. This is the way it happened, alright. I guess I'm just getting too close. I think I did better the other time. Oh, damn, boxing me in. He forgot about me? Maybe not really. Seems to get confused at that corner. Aw, damn. I need some more life to fight this last thing. Ah! Yeah, I'm totally cheesing it with the save states. If you hit them kind of off-center, it works. So I've been trying to do that. I have, like, no life left. Okay. How many of these am I supposed to kill? What if I try talking to them? I don't know. She said she was going to a cave. She's talking about this? Maybe I'm supposed to use this here. Need to learn magic first? Is that what I said? I got my timer. I keep stopping it because I'm cutting parts out. I can't attack with it. Maybe if I try something else. I don't know any magic. I'm gesturing wildly to no avail. I'm no wizard. I should find Cass first. She's just thinking about a cave to the east. I didn't see any cave, though. Isn't that what she said? Where's that bridge? Maybe this east. Can't get away from stuff. There's fast and then there's too fast. I mean, maybe a cave behind these, but I can't. I don't have fire to open this stuff. Oh. Oh, damn. Okay, I'm at a loss, actually, because... I'll tell Cass about these guys, but... We need to find Cass first. Maybe she's set to the west. Oh, she's back over there. Oh, wait, is this back? Ah. This is back before it. They stormed down from the mountain. Cave to the east that the monsters received at. And go investigate it. Path of the north. Alright, I'm supposed to sneak by them and not take them on, obviously, then. So she's headed for the... that door, which is not really a cave. It's like a Star Trek type door, so I'm just gonna meet her over there. Cause... wait. Oh, look at that! I checked out the north pass to the mountain. All I had to do was leave the screen and come back. We aren't going there. Right, because it knows I've already done it before. Okay, I understand. Anything else? Yeah, I found a strange green head-like object near the cliffs. Oh. One must have fallen from the cliffs above. It might help with what I found. Follow me. Okay, this is all I had to do. This is the place. Looks quite odd. The door seems locked, but those devices might help. We've got to get in there, Dink. I'll see what I can do. Yay, I know what to do now. Sort of. I don't know. Alright, so let's equip this thing. It won't fit in this one. Hey, my head just went away. What does that mean? Oh, the head, not his head. I'm trying to hit this thing. Oh god, we got Simon Says. Good job, Dink! I was just guessing what they had at the end there. Let's go! I have to wait for you to go all the way in first. Okay. Run, Dink! A robot! I'm bored. Oh. Oh, I can't. Can I leave her to her doom? Okay. I will break you to bits. Is that all I do? I just go past these things? Wait for me, Dink. How'd you make it through? What took you so long? Dink, do I look like I could fight those things? Oh. I see your point. Let's go. What's this? Did I screw up by saving right there? Looks up. What the? You! Call off your infernal machines! Is it Martridge, is it? What do you mean? I sent them to help the villagers grow corn! That's not what they're doing. They killed everyone! They planted death, old man! Well? Impossible! Droid 12, is this true? It is true, Master. A tear runs down one cheek. Here we go, tears again. But why, Droid 12? Why? We have been programmed to kill. But why? These dragbot models were never instructed to... What are you doing? He's about to kill you. Don't be alarmed. This is only a drill. Yeah, some drill. Haha. No! He was the only one with the answers! Our cameras must have malfunctioned, but now you die. Dink, watch out! How does this feel? It was crappy. Just give up. Never! I will run around aimlessly forever. You bleed, we don't. Oh, I don't even... I can't even use my fist. Is he walking faster now? How does this feel? Crappy. Since you asked. Just give up. Never! It's dead. If it ever lived in the first place. So now what do we do? These things are all over the island. I don't know. Why did they disobey their master? I just don't get it. Hey, what was that noise? Ha ha ha. You both are so amusing to watch. Oh, jeez. No! I want my sword, damn you. And my spells. Okay, what the hell are you? I'm a discarded project, but I repaired myself. I also reprogrammed the dragbots to do my bidding. Why do you have to be evil? Can't we just talk him down, use diplomacy or something? I took down Droid 12, I can take you down. I don't think so, Mr. Smallwood. You see, I am a ninja bot. Oh, brother. My super armor is too strong for you, Dink. Jeez, maybe there is a secret weapon I missed outside. I'm not hurting him. Did I miss a secret weapon outside? Oh, I don't want that one. If I missed a secret weapon... Hello, never seen you in these parts before. Huh? Hey, I can understand you. You're cute. Yeah, let's meet. What? Okay, I had to look up a walkthrough, guys. Wow. Hi, Dad. Yeah, let's mate some more. Am I supposed to do this a certain amount of time or something? That's what it sounds like when ducks mate. Crap is scary. They follow me now? Oh, they're all gone. Alright. There's something with this fountain. Talk to the duck again. Quack. Oh wait, here we go. Duck magic. So, how does this work? Hey, I guess the duck attacks our enemies or something like that. Okay, so I'll see you guys back where we were. Yeah, I noticed. Ouch. Oh, jeez. How is the duck magic supposed to help me? Damn it. Damn, duck, get away. I forgot feet armor. Unfortunately, I'm almost dead. Stupid pecker. More. Yes, NinjaBot has been destroyed. Loudspeaker. Self-destruct sequence activated. Please let me get out of here. Oh. Okay, he's moving by himself. Okay. Oh no. This place is gonna blow! Stay calm. Okay, okay, okay. We can get through this. Oh, Jesus. Thanks for killing him, humans. I am Droid 3. If you two hurry, you two can be saved. Oh, you're gonna help us. Can we go through that door? How? One of the professor's inventions. Will this one kill us? No. What is it? An airship? I can't pilot an airship. It will fly itself to a safe destination. They're bleeding all over the place. Droid 3, come with us. No, my damn body weighs too much. Come quickly. Dink, where do you think we're going? I still see the ducks running around. I don't know, Cass. I don't know. Is that supposed to be showing us something? Because I can't really see it. That's it. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for another Dink mod, another D-mod. Not sure which one I'll be playing next, but it'll be entertaining for sure. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys, and always seek adventure. Sorry about trying to kill everyone. Too bad I died during the adventure. Wow, did that bite. We flew away in a boat blimp thing, wow. Dink is my hero.